Next item on the block is lot number 32, JFK's oak rocking chair, a classic symbol of his administration. We'll start the bidding at $250,000. There we are, $250,000, so the man can say, "Ooh, look at me. I've got JFK's rocker in my living room. I'm so important." Do I hear $300,000? $300,000. "I'm as good as the Kennedys because I've got their rocker." Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do I hear $500,000? There's $500,000. "Oh, I'm rocking back and forth on my front porch in JFK's rocker. I'm sitting in JFK's rocker. Look at me. I'm JFK. I'm JFK." Going once, going twice, sold to JFK. Next lot, 33, Jacqueline Bouvier Kennedy's black bead necklace. We'll start the bidding at $2,500. Ladies and gentlemen, these were first worn by the First Lady when she met French President Charles de Gaulle.
"Oh, I'm Jackie O in Paris. Bonjour, Charles de Gaulle. I have $2,500. I'm a princess. Oh, just take them. No more bidding."
Lot number 34, Kennedy's cedar and mahogany humidor bearing the monogram of JFK. But before we start the bidding, the humidor has something it would like to say.
"Oh, please, Mr. Sotheby, don't sell me to these vultures. They're not JFK. They're just a bunch of creepy Camelot wannabes. Don't let them put their stinky cigars in me."
"It's all right.